All right, with that again, the Boeing Starliner's hatch is closed, 2 p.m. Central Time.
And mains are now out. We see three parachutes coming out here. Starliner has another 8,000 feet toward the landing. Those three parachutes are starting to inflate now. You can see them right there on your screen.
And the main parachute's reefing open right there, continuously slowing Starliner down.
Three good main parachutes, looking good.
Just seconds left.
You can see the mountains coming into frame there. We're getting very close to the ground. And touchdown, Starliner. We're touching down in the desert of New Mexico, marking the completion of Orbital Flight Test 2.